special guest. But before we do a few more songs, we're going to bring him up here. If you're a fan of WWF, you got his poster on your wall. Say hello to Mr. Rick Flair.
He enjoyed the time, enjoyed the moment, and God knows we loved having him there. So I represent everybody that can't be here because the guys are back on the road. Thank God the pandemic is behind us. And Steve McMichael is one of the greatest guys and greatest friends I've ever had. I almost died myself 4 years ago. And what I went through is nothing compared to what Steve's going through right now, or anybody with this disease. So, God damn it, I'm so happy it all came out. Yeah, I've had a couple of drinks, but I'm standing here with some great Chicago Bears, one of my best friends in front of me. I can't thank you. We've got more of these up ahead of us, I think a golf tournament, and then we're going to roast the son of a bitch. I'm going to tell every story I know. From the MGM and Betty Boops to him looking at me and saying, him calling me, he's 20 years younger than me, going, kid, I got more money than I got time. But hey, I've told the world, if I'm going to die, it's going to be in a WWE ring on top of Fifi, the French maid, my wonderful wife, or right here with Mongo doing a keg stand in 5 minutes. God bless you all for coming out. Thank you. I am so honored to be here and be invited by Miss Steve, Betsy, and the family. Mongo, you're the man, brother. I used to say, Mongo, we can stay all night, we can stay a little longer, we can dance all night, we can dance a little longer. And you women that are hanging around, if you want to stay around longer, take off your dress, you can throw it in the corner. If you're going to hang out with me and Mongo and want to stay a little longer, woo, for Steve McMichael, guys.
Hey, Mongo, looks like you might be shredded. There's a Nissan Infiniti they asked to move. I guess there's an emergency Nissan Infiniti.
What is it?
For Channel 7 News. I guess somebody has to move it for.
From Channel 7 News or for?
A fake truck has to get out of the parking lot.
Nissan is it's a Nissan, right?
Yeah, and they're parked over here in the north lot, right?
Yeah.
Nissan parked in the north lot. Hey, Stavros, Stavi, after this song, okay?
After this song?
Yeah.
So a couple of years ago, our beloved coach had a little problem, had a little light heart attack after a couple of days. Steve and I called him. And we said, Coach, how you doing? He goes, hey, I'm doing okay, man. Thanks for calling. I said, well, me and Dean and Otis will all learn about you. We're saying prayers for you. He said, man, that's great to hear. I can use the prayers. And Mongo can use the practice. But we love him, don't we, Nate? Yeah. It wouldn't have happened without Dicka. But come on, let's tell the truth. The SOB was crazy as a loon. And that's what this song's about. One, two, one, two.